Okay, guys, I've got a shoulder girdle workout for you today using the body bar, okay? So I'm talking about the work of the deltoids, traps, upper back, and even some of the upper chest, okay? The entire shoulder girdle area. Now the body bar, if you've not seen one before, it's just a weighted bar, and you don't roll with the end of it. It's just weighted itself, okay? And they come in various weights. Okay, I think they start about 9 and go up to about 24, something like that. And the advantage of these bars is that you're able to turn it vertically, which you really can't do with a barbell, not safely anyway. Okay, so there's three exercises that we're going to do. Okay, the first one is the Bradford press. Okay, I'll start here, take a pretty wide grip, and go from back to front. Okay, so this counts as one rep, okay? Back to front. It's also called the circle press. Okay? And this was a favorite starting shoulder exercise for one particular Austrian bodybuilder who you may have heard of. Okay? Next exercise is the high pull, the Vince Guaranda style high pull. Okay, a lot of people don't really know how to do this properly, okay, but you have to take a pretty wide grip, okay, and bring it up to the top of your head, okay, like that. And it's a little bit away from your face. It's not like close, it's out in front of you a bit. It's essentially like a lateral raise, but with the bar, okay, so here. Make sure to keep a nice control motion. Having a little bit of momentum is okay, but just don't carry it away, okay? A little bit. Okay, and the last exercise in this little tricep is the 10 and 2 o'clock. Okay, this is actually taken from the Indian mace bell or gada training, but you can do it with the body bar as well, okay? And what you're doing is that depending on where you hold it, you can make it harder or easier. This is harder, and holding up here would be easier. But wherever you hold it, make sure your hands are close together. Okay, it'll really throw you off if your hands are spaced apart like that. Close together, okay. Now there's three steps to this. Drop it, drag it across your back, and pull it to the other side. See, 10 to a 5, or maybe 11 to 1, whatever. So here, drop, drag, pull. Drop, drag, pull. And you notice that I have to use my core to control it. See? Now this movement would really be impossible to do with the barbell, but you can do it with this. Yeah. You can also do it with a sledgehammer or a mace bell, or if you've got a, not most people have one of these, but a heavy sword, which I do. But there we go. So you want to complete the three of those tri-sets, and it really give your entire shoulder girdle a really good solid workout hitting everything. Okay? So I hope this helps. If you like this video, want to see some more of it, please subscribe to my YouTube channel at In Home Trainer Oakville, and also like my Facebook page, also In Home Trainer Oakville. Okay? So thank you.